Hello and welcome to My Choir at Home. So today we're doing the Johnny Nash song, I Can See Clearly Now the Rain Has Gone. And we're going to be looking at the top voices today. So it's only in two parts, lower voices and higher voices. As I say, we're doing higher voices. If you watched the previous video on the lower voices, you'll already know that a lot of this is in unison. Therefore, the beginning of this will sound really similar. But obviously there are little places where you've got echoes, and then there's a harmony section in the middle as well, so we'll go through that. So it starts like this. I can see clearly now the rain has gone. I can see all obstacles in my way. Gone are the dark clouds that had me blind. And then this bit is where we're going to be doing a little bit of echoes. So we start the same as the low voices. It's gonna be but they sing bright, and you wait for them to sing bright, and then you have an echo. So it's gonna be a bright, 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 sunshiny day. So we're just gonna go through that little bit again. So from It's Gonna Be A, It's Gonna Be A, bright is sung by the low voices, and then the high voices come in with bright, bright, sunshiny day. So you've got bright, bright, and then the second bright for high voices is actually at the same time as the low voices. So the first brights are one after the other. The second brights are together, but you're in harmony then, because obviously you've started higher. So I'm just going to do that again. It's gonna be a bright, bright, sunshiny day. And then it happens again. It's gonna be a bright, bright, sunshiny day. And then we go into the next verse, which is the same as the first one, except for different words. I think I can make it now, the pain has gone. All of the bad feelings have disappeared. Here is the rainbow I've been praying for. It's gonna be a bright, bright, sunshiny day. It's gonna be a bright, bright, sunshiny day. And then the next bit is where we've got this bridge section, the middle section. Everyone's in harmony. So you're actually going to sing up here. So you're on this note. Look, and it goes like this. Look all around, there's nothing but blue skies. Look straight ahead, nothing but blue skies. So repeated note at the end, we'll just do it again. Look all around, there's nothing but blue skies. Look straight ahead, nothing but blue skies. And then we go back into the verse and chorus again. And that is the same as the first one, exactly the same words and everything as well. I can see clearly now the rain has gone. I can see all obstacles in my way. Gone are the dark clouds that had me blind. It's gonna be a bright, bright, sunshiny day. It's gonna be a bright, bright, sunshiny day. And then at the end, we just do a slower section, repeating that line, and then we're going to do a little finishing bit as well. It's going to be a bright, bright, sunshiny day. So that last little day, up and down, harmony at the end, so that sounds like a nice little sort of slowing down and finish there. I'm going to do the whole thing all the way through.
I can see clearly now the rain has gone. I can see all obstacles in my way. Gone are the dark clouds that had me blind. It's gonna be a bright, bright, sunshiny day. It's gonna be a bright, bright,
gonna be a bright, bright, sunshiny day. Look all around, there's nothing but blue skies. Look straight ahead, nothing but blue skies. I can see clearly now, the rain has gone. I can see all obstacles in my way. Gone are the dark clouds that had me blind. It's gonna be a bright, bright, sunshiny day. It's gonna be a bright, bright, sunshiny day. It's gonna be a bright, bright, sunshiny day.
And that's all of the top voices for I Can See Clearly Now, The Rain Has Gone. And in the next video, I'll put those parts together for you. As always, make sure you really sing your part, know it well, give it a good practice, keep rewinding until you're really comfortable with it, so that when you sing with the top parts together, you don't get muddled on who's doing which vocal line, especially as this has some bits where we're doing echoes and things like that. So make sure you're really secure with it, so it's not off-putting when you try and put everything together. And I'll see you.